How about it on another video? This is for the GMC truck, Sierra. And you want to know if you should buy a Ford or a GMC. This is a V8, 5.3 liter. And one thing the salesman was excited about, well, clear containers, he said. Clear containers going to make the difference. So anyway, what I liked about this truck, a little minor detail, spark plugs easy to reach. That's always important. The rest of it looks pretty normal, right? The reason I bought GMC is because Ford, everywhere I looked, Ecoboost, 2.7, 3.5, whatever they had. And I am not impressed with turbos and gas engines in the United States. And I don't want to have problems down the road. And everything I read was about problems with turbo boost at high levels of mileage, and just didn't want to deal with it. So I got a conventional air aspirated engine, and I'm real happy with it. So we'll check back at about 85,000 miles and you tell me if I've been right or wrong. But man, what a truck. And this is interesting. Looks like a place to put stuff and a air vent. But good looking truck.